Before I completely forget, let's put Aldrich upon his throne. And it's just a bunch of gunk. Oh no, there's kind of a skull. Kinda. I don't really know if you can call it a skull. It's maggot infested though. Alright. Back here again, fight me. Already, huh? I forgot. And she grabbed me. I'm probably dead. Clicky buttons, I'm dead. Clicky button did not save me. No, clicky button, no. Just stay on her ass and keep hitting her. I'm gonna heal now. Oh man. It's the trouble with this boss is how erratic her movements are. I can't see. I'll grab it since I'm over here. I don't know which side is the safer side to be on. I don't really think it matters. I think this side might be a little safer though. Come on, get away from the wall. There's your blades. That is scary as hell. If you don't mind, I'm gonna ember. No, you bitch. That's new. Oh god, she didn't like that I smacked her ass. You could take everything I just said in so many different directions, it's not even funny. Backing up, she's gonna do it again. There we go. Ooh. Run away, heal. I'm gonna play unlocked. I feel safer this way. Not to mention, I can just get a better view of her. That looked like that would have hurt. Oh! Much like that! Spoiler warning, that one did hurt. Abuse the AI even though I can't see a goddamn thing. It's like fighting a goddamn Beyblade! And in that fight, no one wins! Getting the divine favor. Blessing, whatever the hell it is. I feel like I'm gonna need it. spinning. Hey, remember how I said I'm probably gonna need to use that thing? I feel like I should use it now. It's right there, it's right there. Almost. Just a few more hits, come on! She's dead! Woohoo! Legion etiquette! Oh, these boss fights are awful and awesome! Oh! And it just gets harder from here! Yay! Okay. That was weird. And now there's a sign. What's the sign say? Don't give up. I won't. Oh, now I have options. I can go that way, I can go the other way, but I'm gonna go this way first. Let me guess, nothing? Dark Souls, I love you. But why do you give me so much pointless shit? What was that? It's like fighting the first Black Knight in the first Dark Souls. You have no space to fight him in. That was actually my first time where I had trouble in Dark Souls. Back in Dark Souls 1, fighting the first Black Knight. The Asylum Demon was pretty tough too, but I felt like I could beat the Asylum Demon given enough time and tries. Please, sirs. I don't know why I keep doing that. I can't roll into you. No! Oh, you're so annoying. You know what, it's time to see what this does, if anything. My point still stands. Please, please run. The bow can wait. Not, fuck you. Fuck you. I don't have to fight you if I don't want to. Fuck you. Asshole. Oh, I want to read that. Be wary of toxic, therefore try jumping. Okay. I don't know what that... There? You mean there? I think they meant here. Okay, the Consumed King's Garden. Another Estus shard, that's nice.
Oh, hi, how you doing? Good? I hope not.
Maybe that doesn't work, considering it's literally in poison. I could try, the pine resins. Actually, yeah, I like that idea. Go with some resin. And now I'm toxified. Oh my god, there's more! Oh no, nothing here is good. Everything is bad. There's a ring of sacrifice, though. That's at least that. And you got all these literal leeches. I hear you. I don't want to deal with you, sir. How about no? Oh, shadow mask stuff. Whoa, he's still coming. Going over here. I don't know what's over here, but I'm going there. It's not following me, is it? I can't really tell. Oh, but there's a thing right there. I want it. Hawkwood the Deserter. Okay, new rule. Hawkwood is an NPC, so I don't think it matters here. Henri. Great. Oh, there you are. Are you an AI? I don't think so. No, I'm not gonna do that. I'm sorry, you're about to get gang spanked. Why are you walking slow? Also, please stop lagging. Letting me take care of the enemies first? Because if so, that would be very appreciated. Okay, in that case, now we got this guy. This class action douchebag. Oh, dear God! See, this is why you don't ember ever. Wall. This is a scary, scary wall. Please move. Ah! You know, I'm just gonna go investigate this way to see what I'm probably going to be missing. You know what? Desperate times call for desperate measures. Spells for days. Get in here. I don't care if I'm cheating. Fuck you. I am not losing here. Whatever is making that noise is making me very uncomfortable. Oh, Hawkwood, why would you bring him here? Spells for days, help us! Help me! Help! I can't do anything, I'm just... Kill her! Gotta deal with my goon squad now! I don't give a shit anymore. Fuck on her. I have no health. Suck a dick. Guys, please don't make me do it. I have no healing items. Okay. Ah, it's got lightning! Get her! She has, like, no health, though. Yes! Yes, thank you! Oh. Oh. I feel so bad now. I took out two of the hardest bosses in the game. Oh wait, is Osteros really right here? Wow, really? Alright, well, sorry guys, sit through a cutscene. You got, like, little feely things on you, and it's really making me uncomfortable. Come on, guys, get in here, please. Sadness, I agree. I know his story, and it is honestly really sad. Please stop looking at me! No! No! No, 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 no! Kill him! Kill him! I believe in you guys! You guys got this? Wait! The ring! The Sun Princess ring! Hawkwood, what are you doing? Go help! Oh, he's got Tail Whip. He's a scary Pokemon. There's about as much as I can do, guys. You know what? Fuck that. I can't. I don't think I can get out of here while Hawkwood is still alive. Are you guys ready for an entire video of me fighting Osteros? Osiros? Hawkwood, come on, do something! And he's dead. I can homeward bone and get out of here, or I can fight to the last. I vote on the fight to the last. I fought to the last. Give me credit where it's due. I truly did fight him and die, and I fought him to the last.